fitna will come, it will be more severe than the previous one.
Do you know why evil and corruption is hyping to its peak? Because we live in a world that's strangely controlled by sick people. They spend billions of dollars every year to promote indecency, immorality, corruption, atheism, and instilling their lies into the public mind through the media and politics.
We are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence. It is a system which has conscripted vast human and material resources into the building of a tightly knit, highly efficient machine that combines military, diplomatic, intelligence, economic, scientific, and political operations. Its preparations are concealed, not published. Its mistakes are buried, not headlined. Its dissenters are silenced, not praised.